Oh my god. This video is so not planned. I just have to make this video because I cannot believe who I was. And obviously, you know, I'm not even dressed up for this. I basically was on my new phone is dead, and I had to open my old phone, which is the iPhone 8, because there's something wrong with my TikTok. I don't know what is wrong with my TikTok, but it says I'm not in the United States when I am, and it's been like messing up with like me accessing the TikTok shop, me accessing like funds and stuff like that. So it's like been annoying. So I thought this phone was a problem. So I was like, okay, let me open this phone. I haven't resurrected this in years. First of all, I'm addicted to my TikTok on this account. Like my For You page on this account on this phone is way different from that phone. Like that phone was kind of boring and lame, but this one is just so funny. Open my drafts because I apparently have 150 drafts on here. This is the most embarrassing. These are the most embarrassing videos I've ever watched in my life. Anyway, so we're gonna be watching these TikTok videos and we're gonna be reacting to me cringing because I have not really watched most of these. I watched like two and I want to throw up. I don't even want to watch this. Oh my god. First of all, what the hell am I wearing? Gonya. This is so disgusting and I can't even dance. Like, we literally look so gross. Like, genuinely speaking, we look so disgusting. I remember this trend though. I think I was a little addicted to it because I have three of these in my drafts. I want to throw up. I'm embarrassed. What can I say? What can I say? What can I say? From what I can see from my TikTok right now, all of these drafts are literally me lip singing, and I can just, I'm already cringing at that because I don't make these type of TikToks anymore. Oh my god, I remember this dude. What happened to him? I stop. I swat. Whoa, whoa, baby. I was addicted to this audio, I'm not gonna lie to y'all. This audio is a little addicting. I'm ugly, but this is addicting. Ew, I can just tell by how zoomed in this is. Ew, I have no lips. Oh my god. Dang, I really have no top lip. That is crazy. Okay, this audio was so addicting back then though. Okay, what's killing me right now is how I'm not dressed up in any of these videos. You need me to get that together so we can get together. Do y'all see the walk of shame? I wonder what I posted. I don't remember what I have posted. Yo, nigga, shit, I might pull up to your bitch. Did y'all see the way I just looked at the camera and back? I just bite my lips. The thing that makes me disgusted is the fact that like this wasn't even like 7 years. This is 3 years ago. Three. I was this cringy 3 years ago. And the thing is, this was normal back then. Everyone was eating it up. Oh my god. Look at me, I put a face on. Wow. Look at me, I put a shit. What the hell am I wearing? Okay, what is this? Oh, there's no audio. Can we guess what do y'all think? Comment below what y'all think this audio should have been. It's not loving, but it's not the put your hands at loving, baby. It's not that one. I don't know what that is, and I don't want to know. Y'all notice I keep doing this. Why the hell am I doing that? And I had an obsession with this damn brick wall. Like, I don't post with this brick wall anymore, but damn. But that bitch go pew when I shoot, it's on me. That bitch go pew when I shoot, it's on me. That bitch go pew when I shoot, it's on me. Copycat nigga trying to copy what I do. Damn. That bitch go pew when I shoot. But that bitch. I'm 21 now, so I filmed these when I was, what, 18? I'm acting like a 13-year-old kid. How many did I do with this audio, bro? Okay, this one's a little addicting though. Not the tongue. The sticking out of the tongue needs to go. I said the sticking out of the tongue needs to go, and then there's literally a freaking big draft of me right here sticking out my tongue. But that's why I was shy first, but I finally worked up the nerve. And I said, up with me and zooming into the camera. And why was I flirting with the camera? Like, I don't, like, honestly, I don't get how I got so many followers during this time. Because this is when I had, like, most of my followers. Like, I think 10,000 of my followers are, like, recent. And then 10,000 followers are from back then. I did another one. That's why I was shy at first, but I finally worked up the nerve. This is so disgusting. Like, I know I'm not that old now. I expected this from me when I was, like, in what? 8th grade? I was a senior in high school. What is me and my sister doing? Do it how I want. I don't gotta sell my soul. When I sell blue pills, you can smoke off the floor. I got oxy, Xanny. Take off your panties. I don't know how to dance. The confidence I had in filming these though. Why did my hand do this when I was like, you can't cut to the land. Got that bitch in my hand. That motherfucker gon' dance. That motherfucker gon' dance. Okay, but if we're gonna be honest, like, in 2020, that's when everyone was happy. Like, these are all corny and cringy, but I feel like this one, TikTok, was fun. Because TikTok's not fun anymore. What am I doing? What is this? Oh my god. The hate comment is killing me. I just know this is bad from how close my face is to the freaking screen. Which one should we click on? These thoughts in my head take control, but when I'm down, I beg for more. Yeah, I beg for more. Yeah, my skin was so clear then.
Famous classmate check. Oh wait, it's me. If you go to my school, how does it feel to know you go to school with a celebrity?
I literally have 2,000 classmates. This is what I was doing at 2,000 followers. Why am I doing this with a straight face? Oh my god. And these are the drafts I didn't post. Just think about what I posted. Somebody gonna die with me. Somebody gonna die with me. Somebody gonna die with me. I need to stop with this damn taste. Why do I keep... I hate the outfit. How many pre-round eyes did I do? Oh my god. That's why I was shy at first, but I finally worked up the nerve. And I said, hey, girl, pretty brown eyes. I am all I know. And I am a loser. Honestly, at this point, if I was hated on at school, I don't care. Because I remember there was this kid in school. He told me, like, when I was making all these... Because I think at, like, 8K or 10K or something, I remember he told me, he was like, every time you end up on my free page, I skip you. At first, when he said that, my feelings were so hurt. I don't. I would skip me. Do you guys, okay, here, let me ask y'all this. Do y'all miss 2020? Because I feel like 2020 is a new 2016. Because, like, I remember how fun 2016 was. Like, 2020 was that era, like, everyone was working out, eating, having fun. We were living life, even though it's COVID, but, like, you still. Anyways, go follow me on TikTok if you want to. But, yeah, thanks for watching.